Hey, everybody. We're in the lanes. Designated pair number one here at the New England Nationals. Mike Iacono got to go up against Billy Pyers. A little bit different. It's not first thing in the morning. How are you going to handle this round one matchup?
Well, I'm glad they gave us a qualifier this morning, but the weather's changed quite a bit since we ran three, four hours ago. It's going to be quite a bit slower. He likes to do a little something different on the top end, so it's going to be a chess match.
What does that mean?
He's going to go about 90 miles an hour when he probably can go like 110 wide open. So it should be fun. Hopefully I come out on the right side of it.
What's your dial-in going to be?
1077.
Is that soft?
Yes.
All right. We're excited. That's one half of it. We'll go find out the other one. Good luck.
Thanks.
All right, we're here with the other side of that race. Billy Pyers, you got the cool Malibu wagon. I love the wagons. What's your strategy for this round one matchup?
Get the win.
I want more than that.
No, you want more than that. I'm watching the wind right now, and it's looking tricky. It's more of a crosswind than anything, but...
And that matters with the big car that you have.
Yeah. I was a little slower than I thought I should have been yesterday, and a little faster than I thought I should have been this morning. So, we were just talking, my brother and I and Eric Cabral were just talking about this breeze from the ocean that we're getting. I still haven't figured out a number yet. I'm racing Mike. He's top-notch, world champion. I don't need to pump his tires, so I'm going to put a number on. I know I could run and make a decision by 8th mile and stick with it.
That's exactly what I wanted. I think the people do at home. Good luck. So different. Nitro cars just went down the racetrack. We're going to have packed grandstands. Good luck.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Show that flag. Look at the flag.
Mike Iacono over here on the right side. That's an SS396. 67 Camaro. Does anybody besides me ever wonder why they put wing windows on a 67 Camaro and then never put wing windows on another Camaro ever again? I'm the only one? Okay, I was just curious. Now, they dial him in. It's a handicap head start. The wagon's going to take off first. He is predicting he's going to run 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 12.34 seconds. We'll give him the head start, and then Iacono will be on the chase for that MT tire. Urbino back. SS Big Block Chevrolet. Stock eliminator, round number one. Oh, and a red light start. Billy Pyers squeezed the tree 2,000 too soon. Red light's on. Billy's gone. Mike Iacono is going to go on. 1077, that's exactly what he predicted he would run.
It's going to be one and done on this edition of Designated. Thanks to all the racers who are appreciating what we're doing. Here comes Mike Iacono. Got the win on a red light by Billy Pyers. He left early, too, by 2,000. We'll see if he knows. All right, Mike, you got the win. What do you think your light was?
High teen, low 20.
High teen. All right, have a look at this and tell me what you think.
Damn. That's incredible.
Tell everybody.
We're both minus 002. I've had trouble redlining with this car for the last 2 weeks. I thought I had it fixed, but apparently I didn't.
Dead on the number, though.
On the drop, too. All right, did half my job. Just got to do both ends next time.
All right, good luck. Thank
you. Thanks so much. Appreciate the time.
There he goes, Mike Iacono. Goes 77 on a 77. All right, here with Billy. Billy, I feel terrible. I want you to tell me what happened without looking at the slip, though. I know you went red, but do you know how deep?
I hope it wasn't embarrassing. So I took a look at my tack. I was a couple hundred RPM, a little higher than I probably should have been. I was like, well, I'm leaving it. Got to be aggressive. Got to win. And I didn't feel that red. I hope it was double O or something.
All right, well, you knew it was going to be tough. So here, have a look at the slip.
2,000 red. Oh! Oh! No way. All right, so I tried to drop the dead on, and I was way fast. So my brother and Eric were right, because I was actually...
A learning experience.
Yeah, he was dead on, so you know what? He probably deserved to win it.
Feel that
so.
Wind, by the way. You were absolutely right about that. Move a big thing like this around, I'm sure.
Yeah. Yeah, it wasn't exactly right because I kind of changed my mind coming up here, but till next time.
There you go. Thank you for sharing the run with us.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for doing this. It's cool.
They were designated.
Even when you lose, it's cool.